Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Julia, welcome if you are new. Today is going to be such a fun day. We're going to see Thomas Rhett and Parker McCollum tonight. We're gonna have so much fun. If you guys are new here, Thomas Rhett's like my favorite country artist. I flew to see him in Nashville a couple years ago, so I'm so excited to see him tonight. Fit that we have going, and then these are the boots that we have tonight. These are my favorite boots. I'm obsessed with them. So, okay, we're gonna go head out and pick everybody up. We're meeting all the girlies. We're gonna have so much fun. You guys, kill your local pedophile.
Murder them.
It's a movement that we have started.
What's happening? It's Lydia Jack back at it again. It's Thomas Rhett.
Wow, I haven't had a vlog moment in a minute.
About to lift it all, about to twist it all.
Caroline and Connor! Woo!
Hey, yo, little shocker. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Here, watch Jacqueline do some great things.
Jacqueline! Wow, that was a good one.
Hey, yo,
Oh my god.
It's red. I don't know.
Okay, so I got the post game interview. I'm here with number 7, Jacqueline Taylor.
So I actually won, and this Nutrarol raspberry seltzer. More people should be drinking it because it's fire.
Sponsor. Don't say that unless we're paying.
No,
Jacqueline.
We only promote drink brands.
Blur that out. That's blurred out. You don't get to know
what Ashland, pay us. Lauren and Michael Bostick, pay us.
No, it's blurred out.
That's an unknown brand. If you're willing to pay us, we will.
I'm calling Michael Bostick.
Michael, I don't know if the shotgun's recorded.
Ashland.
Yeah, but
pay us.
If you're not paying us, it's
guys. You guys, this is, we're saying this right here now. In 1 year time or less, we will be sitting in an office with Michael Bostick and he'll be paying us $100,000 for contract for our podcast. That is fact.
Yeah. So you're welcome.
Getting excited.
Also, we have so many great content coming soon.
I already told them.
Of the piss offs?
Oh, tell them to piss off. Wait, we gotta put out the
chat. It's a piss off. We keep saying it.
Put it on the chat.
Okay. Hear me out, ladies.
Oh, wait, then
you
said
you guys, we're real on this channel, as you know, and I'm gonna be honest with you, the most I've ever had is 4 drinks, and I think I'm like 5 and a half in, so seriously, really dangerous count. Territory, my boyfriend is not here.
Pray
so,
for him. Everyone, hashtag pray for me, comment below.
No, we need him to take care of us, that's all. Okay, who is this? Oh, Jack. We're telling him about the piss off.
Fuck that.
You guys, text me 714-595-629 to be my date to the piss up because what the fuck is that shit? I'm not gonna have a date.
Oh, be my date.
Good luck,
Charlie.
I'm a good time. Good luck, Charlie. No more talking about piss up.
No, okay, no. Actually,
yeah, it's not a secret, Connor.
Okay. We're explaining
okay,
the piss
so
up.
Right now, that's our section. Basically, what happened is we realized that, like, once you're out of college, you don't have formals.
College.
You don't have formals anymore. You don't have date dashes anymore. So it's hard to bring, like, new guys around. Like, how do they meet your friends? Kind of awkward.
Yeah.
And so we were like, we should have, like, a date dash, but in a casual way.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, so our idea is that once a month all of our friends get together and your friends too, you know,
yeah, you like, it's a nationwide movement.
We're making a huge trend. It is already trademarked in the process, so don't be I see you. No, okay, so give us money for it. But all of our friends once a month get together, every single person has to bring a date, okay? If you don't bring a date, you have to buy every single person there a round of shots. And then it's fun because then, oh my god, who's so-and-so bringing this one?
So
it's
much
exciting. Bring so many random
and then
people.
There's two categories. So if someone has come to 3 or more piss-ups, you're kind of like
official. Or if it's your boyfriend.
Yeah. So then it works as like So like if my boyfriend doesn't come, he buys us all drinks.
Yeah,
because like I didn't provide anyone.
Yeah, because at that point he's included in the piss up crew.
But then so say like Bendy doesn't have a boyfriend. Bendy doesn't bring anyone. Bendy buys drinks. It's on her.
I got buy shots. I should have gotten
So it's a great hinge prompt. You're gonna say who's coming in the piss up.
And it's great. Oh my god, you got a crush on your coworker? Like, hey, so
I need someone to come.
I need someone to come my piss up.
Oh, and piss up is an Australian slang term. It means like a great party.
Oh, okay.
Definitely. You're drunk. That's what a piss. Yeah, that's what a piss up means.
No.
Yeah. So okay, we're doing it. I like it. I love Tim.
Everyone likes the idea, but me.
I know.
Yeah,
John. Yeah,
yeah,
like the piss up, love.
It's a piss up.
Yeah, so
have
it's
a great time.
This week, a hot new bombshell.
Oh.
I'm not done. After the piss up the next morning, we all get breakfast with the piss up crew, not the dates. And then we get discussed, and we're like,
okay,
oh
I
my
like
god.
That part.
Jack,
like that
part. Dude, look at the guy Jack from Rock. Weirdo.
Who the fuck was that, Jack? That's always the topic.
It's a bit. It's funny.
Yeah.
It's not like a real date. It's like funny and entertainment. And then if you hate them, you're with your friends. You gotta hang out with your friends. But if they're good, they could be good. Or maybe Jacqueline. Or maybe my date likes Jacqueline. You know, crazy.
You can switch.
That's what Nathaniel meant.
So it's like swingers.
Yeah.
Pretty much. That's what Nathaniel
meant when he was like, we should bring other people, like add more to the group.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think he understood, like, it was a date.
It's kind of a party.
I'm good. And I'm like, I'm not
going like to
run
date.
It past
like,
I don't make it. I text Nathan and I say, hey.
But yeah,
we're all going to switch together.
Special guest.
Special guest Rebecca.
She's kind of cool. Kind of not.
Me and my date to the piss up, seriously text me, DM me. Actually, don't DM me, that's fucking weird.
Yeah, we should get some scaries on there, but.
Text me, 714-595-6292.
If you want to come to the piss up, hit us up.
Seriously, we're a good time.
I have a date too.
Yeah, we do. And we're really fun, I promise.
It's fun. You get free shots because somebody's going to fail.
Someone's going to fail.
Do it.
No, I can't.
This is going to be bad.
It's going to be really bad.
This is going to be bad. Oh my god!
I give that a 9 out of 10. Oh yes. But how do you feel about that performance?
Second warm of my life.
Wow.
I think it was pretty good. I agree.
Warm.
Take it. I'm back. In the back of the cop car, banging my head on the window. I can see me slamming that last go shot glasses and everything in my billfold.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
About you.
I don't want to go downtown doing what we used to.
Go.
Shutting down college bars down.